Sunday night saw the annual end-of-season awards held here at the Kazam Stadium. Plenty of prizes up for grabs, with Jake Wright dominating the evening. First award of the night went to the young player of the season. All the awards given out by Peter Rose Brown up on stage. The nominations in this category were James Roberts, young striker from Aylesbury, top scorer for the side, still a first-year scholar. He's got another year in the youth team. Callum O'Dowda has been rewarded with his professional contract. He's been on the bench for the last few weeks, while Sam Long made his debut up at Accrington on Saturday. The winner, Callum O'Dowda, made a short speech up on stage and then came and talked to the yellow player camera.
The way you're young player of the year, Callum, you're holding that trophy very proudly.
Yeah, I'm really happy to see this award, and I think it's going to hopefully be a good season next year playing in the under-21s with a few of the lads, especially Tyrone and Max Crocombe.
The worst bit of it was standing up having to do a speech, wasn't it?
Yeah, I was so nervous. Yeah, when you told me I was answering a few questions, I had to have a little think about it.
I want to ask you about yesterday as well. You must have been absolutely chuffed to see Sam get on, and also just a little bit gutted that it wasn't you.
Yeah, I was gutted in a way, but it was good seeing Sam get on. Like, I've been playing with him since under nines, so it was good.
Yeah. You know your opportunity is just around the corner.
Yeah, well, I've got next year, and the under 21 squad will help me get into that first team squad, hopefully.
There have been some great goals along the way this season. Three nominations for Goal of the Season were outstanding.
I've never seen anybody look quite so shocked to win a trophy. You were surprised by that?
Just embarrassed to go up there, to be honest. But, you know, I've won goal of the season a few times, as I said up there. 3 out of 6, then too bad, is it? 3 goal of seasons out of 6 goals.
Yeah, 50% of your goals are goals of the season. This is
I think it's more the shock factor. I think that's what I get it. Well, I don't think people expect to score. It's like, oh, he scored. Like, best goal of the goal of the season.
I think it's the ratio, is the fact you don't score many goals. I think this is definitely what's going on here.
Definitely, it is.
And it was made by Dean Smalley cutting the ball behind you deliberately.
I told him, put it behind me, and I'll just overhead kick it in the back of the net.
There was hours and hours with a crash mat doing that finish. Brilliant. Yeah. Seriously, it's quite a nice way to finish the season.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, obviously, Dino is a great ball in. You know, as I said up there, I didn't have time to think. That's probably why it went in the back of the net, to be honest. So, fortunately enough, you know, another day could have fallen on my backside and I missed it completely. But luckily enough, it was my day and it went in the back of the net.
The next award was for the Golden Boot, and for the fifth year in a row, it went to James Constable. James, I think we might as well just hand it over to you, the Golden Boot. Every year we stand and have the same conversation. Good feeling, yeah?
Yeah, it is. Like, obviously, the fifth year this year to get it, and obviously delighted to win it again. And like I say, hopefully same again next season.
You just said on stage, which was the pick of them?
I think obviously Wickham was an important one for me. I hadn't scored for a number of games, and sort of plays on your mind. And obviously Rochdale last week was another nice one. So every goal I score, I take pride in. So I think they've all been good.
Do you keep a scrapbook? You're sort of a man who keeps a scrapbook and keeps records.
Yeah, I do try. Yeah, it's like I say, every time I go out there, I want to score goals. And like I say, it's nice to get these awards when you've done it and finished top scorer.
You wish you could score goals like Andy Wing, don't you?
Yeah, to be fair, he's left it to two games before the end of the season to score that one. But if he can score goals like that, hopefully we'll have a lot more.
He's barricaded just off camera.
Cheers.
The final three awards of the night all went to the same person. No surprises, Jake Wright's been outstanding all season long. Proudly holding three trophies tonight. I mean, that's a pretty good haul.
Yeah, I'm really happy. I'm obviously proud to get the awards. It's been a difficult season for us, and I think we've done really well as a squad and as a team with the staff and the players to finish where we did, to be honest, because with the injuries we've had, it could have been easy for us to finish bottom half of the table. So to come ninth, I think we're disappointed where we finished, but I think with everything, taken into consideration, we've done well.
And the awards is just a nice way to end the season for you on a personal note, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. And I didn't, get to thank the boys up there as well, but, I appreciate, obviously, you can't do everything on your own, and if I won't be playing well if the boys haven't been playing well, especially the lads around me, the keeper and the centre-halves and the full-backs and wingers sitting in front of me, they've been different class as well, so they've helped me along. And so it's been, I'm really happy with my own season, and it's been important for me to stay fit. And I've obviously played 51 games, missed the last couple, just through a few nicks and a few knocks wrong with me, and I didn't really want to risk it for next season, because I really believe that we'll have a really good go at it next season, and I think it'll be a season we get promoted.
But you showed the togetherness in this current squad. You were at Accrington, I saw you up there, travel up even though you weren't going to play.
Yeah, and I've always said that I'd be there, we left it to the last day to decide whether I could play or not, and it still wasn't quite right, so we left it. But I still wanted to be there with the boys last game of the season, and there's no reason that as a skipper and a captain that you should be leaving the lads to go down there. You should be there with them, so that's what I wanted to do.
There's always something to aim at in football, and you missed out on the Golden Boot and the goal of the season, so there's always next season, I guess.
Yeah, there is, to be fair. I've been asking Mickey and Gaffer to get me forward for corners, and hopefully next year so I can get a goal, because I think I've played 170 games now for Oxford and not scored, so it's not good enough.
I don't know what the record is, but you were going to push it.
I'm up there, yeah. Well, if there's a record, I'll try and get that first.